Trachean!
Now, I think you need to see this.
Colby?
It's the end of the line, Al.
Whammo! Slig nuggets. That's
wow.
Great. I love Abe. Take that, slug face. And we all slip through.
That's awesome.
Here's to Abe.
Here's to Abe.
Abe.
Yeah, Abe.
Yeah. Oh, I love Abe. Abe is, like, better than Blue.
The only memory of her that I have.
You cannot face what's ahead if you choose to hold on to those strings of oppression. You must find and embrace your full voice. You must do it!
But she was real. She gave me these. And no one else even remembers her or...
You are no longer a slave, Abe. You have worn those your entire life. But you and the others were under a spell, living your lives inside of lies upon lies, until finally It was the terrible truth you discovered that broke your mind free. Now you must grow.
But how can I just...
Your voice must grow for the lies to fade. The spell that deceived you must break entirely if you are to face what's coming.
But we're free now. I just need some time.
You have no time. Your voice, they believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. But even you have yet to fully embrace it. But you must now, or our chance will be lost. You may have escaped the murderous blades, but not the shackles you chained to yourself.
But it's over, and Rupture Farms is burned down. We're free now.
No, yeah. Abe, not over. Just beginning.
But I'm so tired. They're all tired.
There is no rest.
But with some time,
There is no time.
But we're safe now.
Only for you few, and only for this moment. But this moment... is over.
We're discovered.
Oh, no.
It really is up to you. Now it begins, Abe. The fate of your entire people is up to you.
Run me! You need to get back!
You must use the fire aid. Use it to your advantage.
Ugh.
yourself. You'll never save the others. Run!
I don't know how to help you.
But you can. You can help us all. I thought I failed. I thought I'd never reach you. But you came. And you found me. You found me.
I'm so sorry. I can't save you.
But you can. You can save them all. But the others already dying.
Who?
those fugitive morons burned down their own hideout?
It sounds idiotic, but that's exactly what it looks like.
Bad karma for burning down my farm. Okay, first we whack that blue bastard. Then we can finally clear my name and make things right with our creepy Magog cartel investors.
Those guys terrify me, boss.
That's why we're here, so we can get to Abe before they can get to us. All right. Now I want your slick pals positioned all around this place, because we are not letting that ape guy get away from us again!
You got it, bud.
Ugh! What's happening?
What up? Fucker.
Oh.
I'm over here! Over here!
Blown up the bridge! You can't get to us now! But if you can take care of these slinks shooting at us, we can make it to that old mine shaft way over there! You see Stoopy? He's way over there in the mine shaft! Can you see him?
I could see him!
Hurry, Abe! Hurry!
Yeah.
Ugh! Thank you.
A train? How am I gonna hijack a train?
We gotta run, Abe. We'll see you there. And don't forget the train.
Ugh.